What was the mental impact of this heartbreaking crash?
Well, obviously, it was very hard on me. I feel incredibly guilty now. I lost most of my family in that crash, actually. So, it took me ages to get over that. Obviously, I had loads of support from my friends, but it's only so much I can do.